some old, some new, and even some a little spooky too. Hundreds of cars were on display at the 2018 Curtis Lumber Car and Truck Show, showing off what the Capital Region has to offer under the hood.
No, it didn't come like this, like this tank. Everything that you see that's chrome or billet, I changed, I put in myself.
The car show has been running for over 10 years, giving people a chance to compete in several categories for best ride.
The wheels are very important. My dad used to tell me that's like putting on a suit, not shining your shoes.
Many of these cars are pretty decked out with some pretty cool features and some sweet treats for many people to enjoy. Al Poole is the owner of a 1965 Mustang. He says he competed in a handful of car shows up until he wrecked this beauty back in 2015.
We were on our way to a show in Tivoli, New York, and a lady ran a red light, and that was the end.
That crash wasn't exactly the end. Al was able to get his car back on the road and now has another chance to face the judges once again.
Make sure you have enough insurance on them. That's the answer.
While many would agree the competition is not easy, car lovers like these continue to return each year simply because they're down for the ride. In Boston Spa, Justina Latimer, News 10 ABC.